How are you? Great to see you. Jerry, can you give me a voice in your suit? I'm going to
Hey, good evening, everybody. If I could have your attention for a moment, I just want to say very quickly, welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We're so glad to have you out. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for sharing your evening with us here at Smalls. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to the members of the quintet. Please help me welcome them to the stage as I mention their names with some warm applause. How about it for Billy Drummond on the drums this evening? On the bass, that's Joe Martin. At the piano tonight, please welcome Bruce Barth. In the front line, we're very glad to have Jerry Braganzi on the tenor saxophone. And it's our pleasure to have at Smalls tonight leading his quintet, playing trumpet and flugelhorn. How about it for Phil Grenadier? Enjoy the Phil Grenadier Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to play for you. Thank you. That first tune was a tune called Scratchy, written by tenor saxophonist Jerry Bergonzi.
Yeah.
And we're gonna... We think of that as an inviting opener, so hope you felt like that. And we're gonna continue with a waltz, also written by Jerry. This is entitled They Knew. And Jerry is not sure who they are, but they indeed do knew.
We don't know who they were. We don't know what they knew, but we know somebody knew something.
Thank you.
Thank you. show of just a chorus, and then we hang
out. I mean, it's chord after the head. But I'm going for the front. I mean, one chorus, during the turn.
So just one chorus of conversation, then land on
the And Joe, on four of those top three lines that you played, always twice.
Always.
What do you play in the four?
And it's the top, it's not just the one save, it's the three.
Thank you once again. Pleasure to play for you. Thank you. You'll see a theme tonight that we're playing almost all Jerry Ragonzi's tunes. He's a prolific writer. And selfishly speaking, I love his music and his playing. So this is a tune he wrote for a friend named Ayaz. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. crowd. Thank you so much. That was Billy Drummond on the drums. Incredible. Joe Martin on the bass. That's Bruce Barth on the piano. That is Jerry Braganzi on the tenor saxophone. Thank you so much. We're going to continue on. We're going to do something a little bit different. And this is, maybe some of you can relate to this or not. It's a song by Jerry Braganzi entitled Sun Worship Ritual. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jerry Bernard on tenor saxophone, Bruce Barth on piano, Joe Martin on the bass, Billy Drummond on the drums. My name is Phil Grenadier on the trumpet. We thank you so much. I wish we could play for you longer, but unfortunately our set is over. Please come back. We're here tomorrow night, and perhaps you can get in the next show, but it's doubtful.
Hey, I'm on for Phil Grenadier.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, we'd like to just say thank you for being such a wonderful audience tonight with a beautiful energy in here, and that enthusiasm makes everything so great. And we are sold out for our next set. If you're thinking about sticking around, please let us know. We'll do our best to accommodate you. Otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls and want to come another time. And how about another round of applause for this great band?
Like, hey, man. Too long, man. tenor player?
Oh, anyway.
Oh, no problem. I think it's the same with you.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Just wanted to have a quick welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. It's so great to have you out tonight. Thank you for sharing your evening with us. At this time, I'm going to introduce you to the members of the quintet, and if you could, help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause as I mention their names. In the rhythm section tonight, how about for Bruce Barth at the piano? Playing bass, that's Joe Martin. How about it for Billy Drummond, playing drums tonight? Very happy to have Jerry Berganzi tonight playing the tenor saxophone. It's a great pleasure to have tonight leading his quintet playing trumpet and flugelhorn. How about it for Phil Grenadier? Phil Grenadier Quintet. Enjoy.
Thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us tonight. It's a pleasure to play for you. That was a composition by Jerry Braganzi, I believe named after a constellation, Pleiades, something to that effect. Hope it took you there. We're going to continue on with another composition by Jerry. This is a waltz entitled Yonder.
Thank you.
So much. That was Yonder. We're going to carry on, change the pace. Jerry Bergonzi is a master composer besides his saxophone playing. I love his tunes, love everything about him, into that fact. But he writes lots of things called contrafacts, and this is one of them. And this tune, you could probably guess by the name. The name is called Table Stakes. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was Billy Drummond on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Incredible. Bruce Barth on the piano. That's Joe Martin on the bass. And Jerry Berganzi on the saxophone. Time flies when you're having fun, so we have so much material to play, but we're going to have to stop at 10, so this might be the last tune, we'll see. Hopefully not. This is a tune entitled Demolian Mode. It features Joe Martin on the bass. Thank you so much. Pleasure playing for you. We wish you a great night. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, folks. Thank you so much for being such a great audience tonight. We appreciate the beautiful energy brought in the room tonight. That does conclude their show for the evening. The next show is at 10:30. I believe we have a sold-out set coming in. If you're thinking about sticking around, give us a heads up. We'll do our best to accommodate you. And otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls Jazz Club. We hope to see you again. And how about another round of applause for this great group tonight?